Early in the week, she transitioned from wearing her hair down and no glasses to this look with hair up and glasses on. It could be a sign she's ready to take the stand.